Tschüssi. Before we hop back into my actual main story, let's do some challenges real quick. For the most part, I really don't need any more diamond armlets. It's gonna be tough to collect any items, especially with how weak these creatures are. Oh, also the fact that I can't flee. Go look for things. Yeah, fucked items. Let's just see if we can at least see how far we can make it. I'll grab them if I can. Some of these were different items last time, I'm pretty sure. Run away! Oh. Wait, who the hell is that guy? How is he still alive? I have so many questions about what just happened there, but... No, we'll just chalk it up to whatever. I still don't understand why I can't use a shield with this weapon. Oh, that's where the second item was. You're right. That was just an antidote. That was something special. So close to whatever the hell that was. Yeah. No, mate. I'll let them sort that out. And a person. Yeah, she's using an actual sword, so she's actually dealing damage. Alright, he has a aqua shot on. Starting to remember these things a little late. See if we can get the chrono in here again. If he didn't fall back asleep. Just go ahead and kill this thing. I was about to switch it, but it's not healing fast enough to be worried about it. That was 20 LP for that thing. Come on, let me... Crap. Aha! It was a remedy, not what I was expecting. Lightning thing. That little pop at the end. There's this fucker. Last time I did Nope. Last time I passed through here, I did not collect the items. Apparently it was not worth it in the first place. That little flame at the end was kind of cute. Ash. My potion. Damn it. Dropping items, nothing else dropped items. That might prove to be an issue. Did I go past the room? Oh, I did. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Goodbye. I don't remember if I need to be concerned by that. There's no. Guys. Oh my god, Valtir is still asleep.
I must endure.
If I can get rid of one of them, that would make my life easier. This is where I failed last time.
I've got you. some of this.
Damn, I didn't get it. Almost got to 7. Oh, what the fuck just killed me? This thing. Oh, this is the ringworm. Someone is healing it. I'm not entirely sure who, though. Oh, I know who. Interesting. Victory! Ooh, only 2 more. What the fuck is this thing? I've never fought this thing before. Stopped. No, she's not stopped. I mean, she has a sap and immobilized, but for some reason she's not moving. Victory! This is stage 1, still. can't hurt him right now. I mean, would that work? Oh, that was funny. Two of them disappeared. I have no idea what those are. Making progress. Oh, this fuck. This is actually the boss I'm stuck on in the game right now. Yeah, that probably. This is the very beginning. Alright, let's load the actual story. I'm fine with losing progress on trial. Oh yeah, I was down here. I forgot about that. Oh, we got a nice little stack of LP out of that though. Takes care of this board completely for now. Find a way to connect the others, that would be nice. Mechanus is pretty much just done. What's that? Focus. Okay. Excuse me. Right, no, wait, I just remembered why I fucking left that alone. There was a fucking summoning down there. I literally couldn't do shit to it. And they're still fucking me up. Boundary. You assholes, I'm out of here. Ain't stopping for shit. I'm getting the hell out of here. It's a boog. I took a wrong fucking turn. But I'm still running. I'm running, my feet are moving. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Oh my God, I'm not really. I am. Fucking... haven't fully recovered, but I'm getting closer. Okay, goodbye. Possibly wanted criminal. I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. Ooh, Sky Pirates didn't update. Rex. Awarded for obtaining over 500,000 clan points, earning you the title Record Breaker. Honestly, the fact that I fought him in the trials before I even fought him when I'm supposed to is fucking hilarious. I have a hunt for that thing. I need some bones. Ooh, just made major bank off of that. That money went down very quickly. But at least I'm set on fucking remedies for a while. Actually, I'm not sure what to do now. But I'm having trouble dealing with that stupid ass bomb. What are we looking at? Accepted. Can't do that one because I don't know where that is. Doable if I can get past the fucking firebomb. There's that fuck. Let's go see if I can kill that now. Pretty sure I can, but I'm not entirely sure. Wait, take a nap in a minute.
Yes. Yes. Ha.
Excuse me. Damn it, Fran. Thank you, shit. Oh, he's fucking healing him. Dude, what the fuck is that ability? after this happens. Fucking die already, you damn thing. Finally. I woke up around 11 last night. I was fucked up. Slightly. Throat is still kind of fucked up. For teleport stones, but I guess that works too, I guess. Sludge Boy over here was rank 5 as well. Dragon resubscribed! For 13 months in total. Yay. Oh, this game has a feature, had a feature added to it, when they remastered it. And then they... Oh, that is... That's because it is unnatural. This is the actual speed. Takes too long to get anywhere. Or at least it feels that way. They keep it fast paced, it keeps people entertained more. The only downside is very easy to go the wrong way by mistake and end up in a place you didn't mean to be. I 100% agree. It's the wetland time. Yeah, pretty much. And there's this one, which I'm not gonna bother with because I'll get my ass handed to me. It's a Marlboro. Yes, it can be. I think it's like 2 days now at this point. We're gonna wrap up the stream for right now.